This is episode 3, Dieting Ice Cream.
Yeah.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Courto's Food Review. It is episode 3. It's April 27th, and I just finished my semester. I had my last class this morning at like 8:30, and so I'm officially on summer vacation, and well, I have some finals, but whatever, it's summer. It's like literally such a beautiful day outside, and I just finished my cardio. So for this episode, I decided to go out and literally track down all of these ice creams, because I personally have seen them all over Instagram, and I obviously have been wanting to try them because it's just one of those things that like everyone hypes up, and I'm like, oh my god, it's probably bomb, and then I try it, and I'm like, what are you guys doing? This isn't that good. My regular grocery store always carries Arctic Zero, so I have Arctic Zero. I have the Enlightened cookie dough, I believe I got, yeah. Cookie dough, and then vanilla Halo Top. So I've kind of like had them been sitting out a little bit, not that long, just because I know you're supposed to like do that with Arctic Zero, but like I don't really know if you're supposed to do it with the other ones. But whatever, I had to get like my camera set up, and I'm sitting outside, and it's just like summer vibes, guys. After cardio, outside, good weather, freaking ice cream. So, I shall try Arctic Zero first, since I've had it before. Like, there's just like ice on top. Like, that just isn't cute. It's so hard to describe because there's literally like, it's like not that flavorful. It is definitely like creamier. When I very first time I had Arctic Zero, it was definitely like very icy, like really icy. Like it wasn't like a chunky pint, but like you got chunks of ice. Like, I don't know, guys. I'm just not that excited, clearly. But okay, no, I'm sorry. I can't get excited over Arctic Zero. I just can't do it. I'm trying really hard, but it's just not happening. I'm gonna try the Halo Top because I'm kind of excited over it. What the fuck? I literally just opened it. Like, what the fuck is this? Did someone like eat this and put it back? Like, there's like a little bit on the cover, but like, what the fuck? This doesn't look promising either. I'm trying so hard to get excited over this. Okay. I've heard that it tastes like real ice cream, so let's see, y'all. It has little like vanilla bean flecks in it. It has that like ribbony, you see like the little like ribbons right there? Like, that's always a sign of like decent consistency ice cream, but I guess we'll see. Oh wow. Okay. It definitely makes up for the Arctic Zero. Wow. Like it actually does taste like vanilla ice cream. It's like thick and creamy. You get the vanilla taste. Vanilla taste is kind of weird though. It tastes a little like artificially. Like, I mean, it's like ice cream, it's not gonna be like natural, I guess. Props to Halo Top, for sure. All right, now we got the Enlightened chocolate chip cookie dough. So we got the pints. We got the chunks. which is good. I haven't had cookie dough ice cream in so long because I've been like obsessed with like caramel recently. And you have to like chew your ice cream. You know, it's kind of a bad sign. Here's a better chunk. So the cookie dough pieces don't really taste like chocolate chip cookie dough. I'm trying to think of like what they remind me of. It almost, maybe I'm crazy, and I probably am, but it kind of has like an oatmeal cookie base flavor. I kind of just want to try the ice cream like by itself because I don't really know how the vanilla tastes. Okay, the actual ice cream base, like the just like the vanilla, really does not have any flavor at all. Like it kind of, like it really doesn't have a flavor. It literally just tastes like ice cream. It's definitely better than Arctic Zero, hands down, but I don't know, the ice cream just doesn't have a flavor. The cookie dough pieces kind of taste weird. I'm really not loving it. Like, I'd rather have like Edie slow churned. That's how you know. Okay. There we go. I'd rather have Edie's like slow churned cookie dough ice cream than this. And honestly, I'm pretty sure it's the same exact macros. I think Edie's like slow churn stuff is probably like 21 carbs, I don't know, 3 fats or so, and like 2 protein. And this is literally 3 fats, 18 carbs, and 7 protein. So like, yes, it has the extra protein, but like, I don't need protein in my ice cream. I don't eat ice cream for protein. That's what chicken is for. Well, this was not the greatest review ever. I really tried my best to get hyped up for this review because like it's ice cream and who doesn't love ice cream on a beautiful day? But no. But honestly, I'm not gonna buy them. Except actually I might buy Halo Top because I'm actually not gonna lie, I actually really liked it. This I would eat and I will probably buy this again. I definitely want to try their other flavors. I don't really like chocolate ice cream. That was the only other flavor they had there. So I didn't buy it. But I do want to try the birthday cake. And I think they have a lemon one too. But like, I don't really know if I would like lemon flavored ice cream. No. Maybe. Yes. The moral of this review would be to, if you are not dieting and you are not prepping and you don't have a show coming up and you're just living your life, you're just tracking macros, either one, give yourself a break from tracking macros because day in and day out that shit gets tiring, and go out and get real ice cream. Go to Ben & Jerry's, go to, you know, even like a little cute local ice cream shop. It's the weather's getting nicer, who doesn't want to go walk around with an ice cream cone? Like, get real ice cream. Don't walk around with a freaking Arctic Zero pint in your hand, like seriously. Well guys, thanks for tuning into this review. If you liked this video or if you just like the series in general, give this one a thumbs up. Definitely subscribe to my channel and I will definitely be back next week with another review that hopefully doesn't leave me disappointed and wanting more ice cream. All right, I love you guys and I'll see you later.